Here's our senior White House correspondent, Charles Bierbauer.
President Bush says the process has gone smoothly, taking care to emphasize that U.S. troops now stand shoulder to shoulder in the Persian Gulf.
That was not a live open, and I was on there. God damn them. I mean, I'm standing here. God damn them.